Hello friends, how are you? I hope you people are doing fine. So myself Deepak and I welcome you on my YouTube channel Deepak Biology Classes and Jobsteller. So here in this video we are going to talk about the PhD position which is invited by Heidelberg Bioscience International Graduate School. So if you want to check the link, so here I have mentioned that link also, so you can see hbigs.uni-heidelberg.de. So if you want to check the link of this university, then you can like copy and paste, or you can type this link in your Google Chrome and then you can directly get into the official website of HBIGS. So as you can see that there are different like options are there, like home application admission, open PhD position, HBIGS faculty, so there are many options. Okay, so if you want to see the application, so here at the left hand side you can see there are many options are coming. So here you have to go to the HBIGS PhD student. If you want to see the like how many students are enrolled, so you can check by using that link. So here I am going to show you the how many open PhD positions are available. So you have to just click on the open PhD positions. When you will click on the open PhD position, then this type of interface will come, and in that interface you can see that there are multiple projects are there. So here they have mentioned almost 4 projects. You can see the project number, along with that you can see the project leader, means what is what will be your PI and under whom you have to do PhD. Okay, so here you can see different projects are mentioned. So let us see one project. So we will like click on the Simon 0320. It is a project number. So here you can click. After clicking that, you will see this type of interface. Here you can see the project number as well as application deadline also. Okay, so as you see here 15 March 2021, okay, until 10 June 2021. So here this application, it has started from 15 March 2021 and it will, the deadline will be at 10 June 2021. So here you have so much of time for applying for this post. It is a PhD positions, and here you can see the start of PhD. So after seeing that, you can see that the your PhD will start from 15 July 2021 and your PI or the project leader will be Simons and Matthias Professor Dr. Med. Okay, so after seeing that, you can also look into your project that if you will get selected, then what type of project you have to do under your PhD. So it is all decided, you just have to go there and then you have to work on that project. So if we talk about the project title, so they have mentioned role of WNT signaling in early renal development epithelial differentiation. Along with that, they have given some summary also, so you can read this summary. Okay, after that they have mentioned some references also, and one best thing they have given that what method you have to use. So they have given some methods like the live imaging methods, super resolution imaging method, renal organoids. So all these methods you have to do. Along with that, you will get some corporate partners also, though they have mentioned some collaborators also under whom you can like work along with them. Okay, so here all these things you have, they have given along with their personal qualification. So they have mentioned that a qualified candidate should have a degree from an internationally accredited institution of higher education, and you should have technical skills in cell culture, confocal, microscopy and mouse handling are desirable. Okay, and they have also expected to be highly motivated and to work independently with a strong work ethic. Interest in interdisciplinary collaboration is highly desirable. We also invite applications from research oriented MDs who want to do a PhD. Proficiency in English language is a requirement. So here they have mentioned one thing that if you belong to some non-English language country, then you have to here give some like English language proof like the TOEFL or GRE. So you have to qualify, you have to write TOEFL or GRE. After that only you can apply for this post. Okay, so here they have mentioned everything, so that is the best thing. At least after joining PhD there, you can know like what project, on what project you have to work. So that is the best thing. Along with that, they have designed the whole technique, that like which technique you have to follow to conduct your PhD or to complete your PhD, and the project also they have mentioned. So that is one of the best thing they have given. Okay, like that if we see some other thing, so you can see there 4 projects are already available, and the डेडलाइन दे हैव ऑल्सो मैंसनड. ओके, तो फॉर इफ सपोज यू आर अप्लाइंग फॉर प्रोजेक्ट नंबर साइमल 0320, तो या दे हैव गिवन द डेडलाइन 10 June 2021. लाइक दैट डिफरेंट प्रोजेक्ट इज हैविंग डिफरेंट डेडलाइन फॉर अप्लाइंग. ओके, सो लाइक दैट यू कैन चेक इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई फॉर पर्टिकुलर पोस्ट, देन यू हैव टू गो फॉर रजिस्टर फॉर एप्लीकेशन. After clicking on the register for application, then you will see this type of interface. That face interface you have to fill that application form. After that you have to register and then you have to fill the remaining form. Okay, so this is one of the best opportunity for you people if you want to do PhD from Germany. This Heidelberg Bioscience International Graduate School, it is one of the best institute in the world. So if you want, if you have interest and if you want to pursue PhD in that, so you can apply for that. Okay, so the best thing is that your like project already decided, so you have to just go there and you have to just start work. Because of that you can like complete your PhD within 3 to 4 years. So that is the best thing if you people are interested or if you people want to join complete your PhD within like 3 to 4 years, or you want some like abroad exposure. And if you are like research motivated, then you people should apply for this post. So if you people have any doubt regarding this application, so you just comment me on this video. I will surely help you. So I hope you people like the video. So if you like the video, then please share it and subscribe my YouTube channel for regular updates. So let's meet in our next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.